Hey, Jeff Kelderman here, Kelderman Trucks. Today, we're gonna go over our stock height leaf spring replacement system for the 2019 Ford F-450. So, our design is a four-link suspension that replaces the factory leaf springs that originally went here. Some of the things we incorporate and engineer into our systems, besides the obvious four-link bars on each side, is we run a track bar on top of the axle. What that does is it keeps the axle from sliding around on you, gives you a real stable feel. Another thing we do is we run a large sway bar. We've tested a lot of different sway bars, came up with the correct diameter, which happens to be 1 3/8 on this one. Gives you a real, no sway, whether you're running a giant slide-in camper or if you're running a big fifth wheel with a high center of gravity, this big sway bar is gonna keep the vehicle very stable when you're coming through the mountains, pulling your trailer around. You know, you don't get that white knuckle feel. You feel very comfortable when you ride because it's handles phenomenal. Another thing we do is we run a pair of 1 gallon surge tanks, also called accumulator tanks. And these tie into the airbag. So what we do is we use a large airbag because the 450 has a large carrying capacity. We need a couple big airbags, but large airbags with low air pressure with no loads tend to be very choppy. So we work with Firestone design our own airbag to where we let some of the air escape when we hit bumps. That changes the spring rate of the system. On this truck, we are using our mechanical air management system. So we have our compressor in the box, and then we use a dryer. So all the air has to go through the dryer and it takes the moisture out. It's got an automatic spitter on the bottom. So what that does is in cold climates, it keeps the moisture out of the system so you don't have it freezing up in cold weather. So on this truck, we have a height control valve on each side, which keeps it level because, you know, trucks are, you know, especially if we put a big sliding camper, so I'm gonna be the same weight. This truck has a air ride on the front too, so we're running a pair of these on the front. Front system's a real simple system. We pop out the coils. We've got our airbags that mount in there. We're running a pair of Rancho adjustable shocks, and you can see the height control valve we have right here is bolted to the side of the frame, has our linkage rod that comes down to the radius arm. On the Ford trucks, we're able to mount the 3 gallon air tank just on the front top of the spare tire, right behind where the hitch mounts in place. And then right back here, we have a pair of dump valves, which we have tied into upfitter switch number 6. So when you're pulling in, backing up to your trailer, you can dump the air, or when you let your jacks down on your trailer, you just dump the air. Once you drive a truck with the rear that dumps, it's something you find out you use all the time. If your truck has auxiliary switches, it's really quick to wire up this system. We run switch number 1 as our master power on off on the system. And then we have our number 6 is gonna be our dump valve.